Hello everyone, welcome to this course, Regular Expression for Beginners. My name is Krishna Raj Rana and I am recording this course for ByteScout. So no matter whether you are a developer or data analyst or technology professionals, knowing how to read and write regular expression is an essential skill for any IT professional. Well, you can say regular expression is the miniature language used for matching complex text patterns which look mysterious at first. However, regular expressions are a powerful tool that only requires a small time investment to learn. It should be to have in your toolbox if used correctly and appropriately. In this course, some of the major topics we will cover include what regular expressions are exactly and why we can't ignore them. And then we will learn about what is the difference between simple string search and regular expression. And we will be looking at the tool provided by ByteScout, which is PDF multi-tool. Here, please note that we will perform and test all our regular expression using this utility throughout this course. Okay, and then we will see how a regular expression engine works internally, and then we will learn about regular expressions' important meta characters, character classes, quantifiers, and anchors. And then in the last module, we will see some real-time use cases of regular expressions. So by the end of this course, you will have a sound knowledge to really master regular expression fundamentals.